Dear students, let's proceed with working with words. So now we have matched the following pattern. In A column, we have few words, and in B column, we have few words. Now what you need to do, join the words and make a single word. Now join A word with A, with a word B to make a new word. So let's make a new word. So let's start. Let's begin with hair. Okay, before that I will read for you. Hair, class, door, post, shoe, text, hand. In B column, room, kerchief, maker, way, pin, card and book. So let's start matching them. So hair. First let us start with room. This doesn't match, then let's move to the next word. Hair room. Is it correct? No. Hair kerchief? No. Hair maker? No. Hair way? No. Hair pin? Yes. Hair card? No. Hair book? No. So let's draw a line. Use your scale and draw a line. Let's number it 1. And let's write down. Here I'm very less space, so I'm going to write here below. So number 1, let us write hair plus pin. Because we are joining the words, let us put this addition sign and write the answer. Hair pin. H-A-I-R-P-I-N. So let's move to the class. First let us proceed with room. Classroom. Yes. Class kerchief. No. Class maker. No. Class way, no. Class card, no. Class book, no. So classroom is correct. So this is the second one. Let us write down. Class plus room. Okay, now join this both the word and write. Class room. Okay. Here we have put a plus sign. Here you no need to put. You can join the word. Let's move to the next one. Okay. This is third. Door. Door kerchief. No. Door maker. Doorway. Door card. Door book. No. So which can be the correct answer? Yes, we can say door maker. No. Doorway. Yes. So draw a line for doorway and say it's number 3. Okay. And write door plus way equals to doorway. Okay. Let's move number 4. Post kerchief. No. Post maker. No. Post card. Yes. Post book. No. So draw a line for postcard and write 4. And write number 4. Post plus card equals to postcard. Fine? Okay, let's move on number 5. Shoe kerchief? No. Shoemaker? Yes. Shoebook? No. So, shoemaker. So, number it out 5 and write here shoe plus maker equals to shoemaker. Next, move for number 6. Okay. Text only. 2 are left. Text kerchief? No. Textbook? Yes. See, number 6. So, text plus book equals to textbook. Okay. Next 7, last one. So, what it can? Which in a hand with goes with kerchief. Fine. Then we can say hand plus kerchief equals to hand kerchief. C-H-I-E-F. Okay. C-H-I-E-F it is. Okay, children. So, you need to use the scale, draw the line, number it out. And here they have not given the lines for you in the textbook. So what do you do? You yourself, with using a scale, you draw a line and copy down this there neatly.